Hey guys, it's Queen Aconite, and we are playing Elder Scrolls Online. We just talked to Cadwell, and now we are going to follow the river somewhere. Enter the Undercroft. I started a fight. No, bad lady. Oh, bad lady. Alright, thank you. I think we have to go this way. Can we go in the water? What can we find? Feed her while she's down! Look, her throwing up on me. It's lovely. Zombies follow the light. Dang, Lyris, you're fast. Woman, can I not explore a little? There might be chests and stuff. And I need new stuff. I wonder, can we look at what we have? Inventory? 12 gold. Oh, your inventory houses all the equipment, supplies, consumables, quest items, and crafting materials your character has accumulated throughout their journey. Press A after selecting on an item to equip or use it. Press Y after selecting an item to view more actions that are available. Hmm. Why are there little, like... That. Oh wait. Level 1. Heavy armor, light armor. We want those, right? I don't know. Legs. Do we wear heavy gear? I don't even. When you have a poison equipped, your light attacks and heavy attacks have a chance to consume a unit of poison and apply its effects. Weapon enchantments are suppressed while a poison is equipped and will not apply their effects. Okay. Oh. Do I want to equip that? Offhand. Can we do that? You're knocking on my door? I'm recording. What's up? What?
Do you want anything from Pumpkin?
Why?
Get it from
Pumpkin. Oh, well, I don't have money.
So. I'll give
it
money.
Oh, you guys are. Everyone's ordering food?
Just me and Kristen. No one else wants anything.
I'd like a burger.
Okay.
A cheeseburger with cheddar cheese. Done medium. And then just, I guess, french fries as the side.
Anything added to the burger taken off?
No.
Okay.
Everything else is fine. But make sure that it's not pink like Dad's was.
That's because I told the guy to make it medium rare.
Okay. And also tell them that the one, whatever you're getting, is you and the other one is me.
Yeah, I wrote that medium.
Okay. And when you go in to pick it up, remind them again.
Yes. Oh, I'm going to tell them my
me and
putting it in because I'll just walk in the back.
Yeah. Because sometimes if you do a to-go order, they'll take it off everything, but I'm not sure.
Okay, no problem.
There's
also,
been some
I'm going to specify.
And make sure, wait, last night someone did a to-go order and they forgot all of his french fries. He was supposed to get fries with two burgers and a kid's meal.
I'm going in the back,
okay.
So I'll see you all then.
Okay. Thanks.
Yep.
So if I apply a shield, I thought that I have a two-handed weapon, right? Two-handed. So can I not have... Oh, what is... Okay, two-handed flame staff. Same... Okay. Okay, so they're not as good. I would like to sell them, please. I guess we'll get there, right? So let's see if I apply this. Does that get rid of my... Yes. It does. Just making sure. Consumables. Use quick slots to easily access potions and other items. Navigate to your character's inventory and then select consumables. Select an item and press X to assign items to a desired quick slot. Hold up to bring your quick slot to bring up your quick slots. So what is this? Sip of magic? Did I just use it? I think I used one. Materials. Cyberry, crafting beverages, makes it level 3 poison, level 10 poison, 10 of these items can be refined into 7 to 10 rawhide. How many do I have? 1. Used to create medium armor of level 1 to level 14. Cool. Supplies. Okay. Bait for fishing. Recipe improvement. Increase health recovery by 66 for 35 minutes, 5 second cooldown. Scales from level 1 to 4. It's really creepy. Yeah, let's use it. And of course, someone is playing something. Lockpicks. Daedra Husk. Nice. Alright. So I think that's all. Yep, that's it. Let's get away from this guy. He's annoying.
As sooner you get that door open, the sooner we can get out of here.
Move the lockpick over a pin and hold the right trigger to attempt to set the pin. When the pin wiggles, release right trigger to set the pin in place. Wow. No! Oh, cool. Not very good at that, huh? That's okay. Whew. A centipede. Where's the centipede? Can I kill it? Yeah! Fire. to natural water. Frog? Where? Where is this frog? Darn it. Have we hopped away? Wait, I have no idea where I'm going. It's a cat boy.
Cage should be just ahead. Quickly now, we haven't much time.
Okay.
All right. The good news is we made it here in one piece, and the prophet looks unharmed.
Yep.
There's a trick to opening the cell. The only way for a prisoner to leave is for another living soul to take their place. I need to swap places with the Prophet.
There's no other way?
Believe me, I wish there was, but I don't see anyone else here with a beating heart, do you? If Molag Bal isn't stopped, he'll destroy everyone and everything we've ever loved.
I'm ready when you are.
Once it's done, get moving. The Prophet will know where to go, but he'll need your eyes and your protection.
Okie dokie. Get in there. Go. Go. Come on, Mr. Prophet, sir. Empty. Oh, I've got to defend Lyris. Sure, no problem.
Freedom! I remember this feeling. It will be fleeting, though, if Molag Bal has his way.
And?
Thank the divines, you are safe. There is that, at least. Lyra sacrificed everything that we might go free. Her sacrifice must not be in vain.
Can we take her with us?
I wish that were possible. But I promise you, once we escape Cold Harbor, we will find a way to rescue her together, Vestige.
Vestige?
That is the name I have given you. You are but a trace of your former self, a soulless one, an empty vessel that longs to be filled. It is as the scrolls foretold, but not exactly as I imagined.
Hey, why? Because I'm a woman? Why does Lyris call you the Prophet?
That is what I've come to be called. My true name is lost, even to me. Years of torment have taken their toll. Quickly now, we must make haste to the anchor.
Anchor?
The anchors are Daedric machines of the darkest magic. Their chains bind our world and pull it towards Cold Harbor. I can use one of these anchors to return us to Tamriel, but you must lead me to it.
All right, stay close then.
Up the stairs, quickly. We must get to the anchor mooring.
Are you with me? Oh wow, you're fast. You're fast for a blind man. He could probably see.
There it is! The dark anchor mooring.
Well, can I have a look around first? I'd like to know whether or not... Empty. Oh goodness, a boss fight already?
Can you find me? Beautiful. Soon your world will be in my chains.
Alright, well is there like a... Okay.
Come, I will protect
you. Here, have
you.
That.
Portal is high above us. I will prepare a spell to lift us to it. But first, you must reattune yourself to Nan in order to regain your physical form. To do this, you will need a sky shard.
And what is a sky shard?
A shard of ethereal magicka that carries the essence of Nan. Some link them to Lorcan, the missing god of creation. If you collect and absorb its power, it should restore your corporeal form. I will summon one of these shards for you to absorb.
Thank you.
Shard of Aetherius, fall upon us now and anoint us with your blessing.
Yeah, please.
There, quickly. Please. Collect the sky shard.
Ba-da-ba-da. Sky shards are scattered across the lands of Tamriel. For every three
great
sky shards Akatosh, you collect, your character gains an extra skill point. Locations can be found by deciphering the hints found in the sky.
Let the way be opened. Let these wandering souls return home. Let the will of Molag Bal be denied. Hurry! We must go now!
Oh, okay. Yeah. Ooh! Later. This island off the south coast of Elsevier is named Rude. I was trying to read that. Yeah.
The vestige awakens once again. Come here. We must speak.
Oops. Wait. Stealing. Objects with red A. Steal prompts are owned in stealing item is a crime. If witness stealing an item, a bounty will be placed on your head. Guards will confiscate the stolen items unless you successfully flee. You can sell stolen... Hey. Well, no one's here, so... Yeah. Give me that. Thanks. Yeah. Hey, buddy.
As I feared, we arrived in different locations. Mm-hmm. I am in a city near the sea, in a land of eternal spring. The air smells of the ocean and of markets and gardens. It matters not. You have awakened once again, and we must set you on your path.
How long was I unconscious?
Days, weeks, I cannot tell. The voids between worlds disrupted all sense of time and space. I know only that you were deposited into the sea, and some charitable soul fished you out and brought you to dry land.
And I stole from you. What should I do now?
I'm afraid you will have to decide that for yourself.
I
I must focus on searching for a way to repay Lyris's bold sacrifice. I cannot simply abandon her to the wrath of Molag Bal.
When will I see you again?
I cannot foresee that, not yet. But we will meet again. There is still much we need to accomplish.
Cool.
Be wary, Vestige. Our very plane of existence is in peril. The threat of Molag Bal looms across all Tamriel, and chaos spreads in its shadow. Danger roams the land and will assume many forms. Do not let it catch you off guard.
I will not. Let's get some stamina. Molten weapons. Charge you and your allies' weapons. Yeah. Can I put another one on this one? Can I sign that? Oh no. It's just gonna be. That's fine. Critical charge. Launch across the earth and smash an enemy. Man, I wanna kinda save him for when I get a bow. I need to go buy a bow. Let's go find a bow. Wait. Did I kill the spider? Give me your crawlers. Give me your creepy crawlies. Okay, cool. Now I have. Oh, eagles. Strand. Ooh.
Greetings.
Hello. Hello. I'm gonna come to you. Kitty cat!
Welcome to Canarty's Roost, friend.
Thank you.
The hurricane must have been very disorienting. So many injured, confused. Keep your voice down. Try not to draw attention.
Razumdar is here on a mission of some delicacy. You are just what the Bandari ordered. Between your hands and Raz's good looks, we are certain to see this through.
What kind of help do you need?
First, a question. Where did you come from?
Tell him the truth.
A Daedric prince, you say. Raz has a nose for lies, but you seem clean as an ocean breeze. If anyone else asks you, where will you say you came from?
Lie
with confidence. A straight face and a gleam in your eye. Well done. It is very good right now to fit in. Your sudden arrival, it does not fit in, you understand?
Who are
just
you?
Just a friendly Khajiit. Privileged to see someone drop from nowhere and land in sea. Shame you cannot do that at will. You could make piles of coin, sell tickets.
Why are you helping me?
Because you are no soldier, which is useful. You can speak with the locals, assure them we are not invaders or marauders. Now come, let us try to fit in.
Okie dokie. I want to steal in front of people. That's rude. Hi. Hello. Why does everybody have, like, chicken arms and legs?
Glad you're up and about, recruit. I'm in need of a scout to head to Shattered Shoals. Most of our fleet foundered to the west, but we've had few survivors trickle in from that direction.
What do you need exactly?
We captured a sea viper spying on the camp. Those pirates never travel alone. Find out if they're around Shattered Shoals, and if so, what they're doing on this island. Of course, you should assist any shipwreck survivors you find. We must each do our part.
I'll do what I can.
Before you head to Shattered Shoals, speak with Eelsil. He just returned from exploring a nearby temple. That wizard claims to know something about everything, so he may have insight on how these sea vipers operate.
Sounds good.
Il Seal is this way.
Hello there.
Il Seal, this recruit...
Marvelous, isn't it? We'll have to construct a special room for the Morning Stone when we bring it back to the Mage's Guild. I'm sorry, did you need something?
Commander Kurinith said you returned from a nearby temple.
Yes. The Temple of the Morning Springs is an old Khajiit ruin not far from here. We excavated the Morning Stone from one of the chambers. As you can see, its supply of water appears endless.
Did you encounter any sea vipers?
What do you mean, pirates? In an ancient Khajiit temple? Preposterous! All we saw were the undead warriors that overran our camp.
Why were you attacked by the undead?
I have no idea. Actually, I have 12 ideas, but they're far less fascinating than the Morning Stone. Probably some sort of ancient curse. It usually is with these things.
So what can you tell me about sea vipers?
Arrogant sea elf pirates. To my recollection, they aren't known to raid Kanathi's roost. Oh, and they have a thing for snakes. But I'm sure we both have more important matters to attend. If you'd excuse me.
Okay.
We should speak privately.
What are you doing? Why are you holding that up?
Greetings.
Hello!
The ship was too close to shore even before the storm hit. I said as much before she sank.
Hello.
An Altma ship would have survived the tempest intact.
Can I find a merchant, please?
Greetings.
We almost have the same name. Hi.
Nazimar prepared for such an event, but there are more injuries than expected. Sleep is best for them
yes.
now.
Yes. And chicken noodle soup. Make them some of that.
Help me. Please.
Can you heal my wounds? Better yet, heal the others. If they stop moaning and groaning, I can finally get some rest.
I'm not a healer.
See? You fit in and no one will stop you from walking away. But as this one said, there are opportunities here for people that fall from the sky.
I'm listening.
Il Seal is most impressed with his newest bubble. But the undead are a threat to all of Canarthi's roost. If you want to, you could search the Temple of the Morning Springs, determine how to contain the dead there. Then the locals should see we came here as allies, not conquerors.
Alright, anything else?
Karanith told you how the hurricane dashed the fleet into Canardi's roost. Now the sea vipers are kicking at the bones of our ships. Strange, yes? You could scout the coast, as the commander said. Prove yourself.
Where are you
to
headed?
Soldiers. Oh, there's far less glamorous work to be done in this storm. At the northern end of the island. Let's meet up there after you've done what you decide to do. Until then, bright moons guide your steps.
Aw, I like that. Bright moons guide your steps. Hi! Oh my gosh, it's so creepy, don't do that. But you have a moon. Okay, so if I go to my map, see this one, Temple of the Crescent Moons. Eagle Strand Dock. Can I pick this? I want a pony. are so friendly around here.
The Temple of the Crescent Moons has such a beautiful view of the island. If only this one came here under better circumstances.
What circumstances do you mean?
Ah, Samayado was picked to return to Ganarthi's Roost as part of the Dominion's military in the hopes that she can smooth the way for our forces to set up a more permanent base on the island. But it is a bittersweet homecoming.
So you're from Canarthi's Roost?
Yes. This one was born here, last of her little mates, but first to leave for the mainland. She joined the military when war broke out, and never imagined she'd be sent back home.
So why is returning to where you were born bittersweet?
This one had hoped to sail into the main port of Mistral, far north of here. And perhaps take a few days' leave to visit the nearby plantations. Her family still lives on the northern part of the island. Still, one still has hope.
Thank you. But you are not helping me. You!
Weapons. Freshly.
Yes! No! Can I sell? Yeah, I can sell. And keep that, keep that, keep that. Take that. Take that. That. That, 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 that. Let me check my
some of these
inventory. You have a stolen item in your inventory. If a guard catches you, they'll confiscate it. Merchants will never buy stolen items. You can only sell stolen items to a fence found in any outlaw's refuge. Using stolen items won't give you a bounty. Crafting with stolen materials produces clean crafted items. You cannot store stolen items in your bank. Okay. We do now. So I can get rid of the homespun gloves. Okay. Did I just use it? Okay. So I've got like no money. What are you doing in your bag? Can I kill it? I'm gonna get in trouble.
Under guard. Suspicion is vile.
Exotic foods from the mainland. So fresh, it's still damp.
Thanks for nothing. Will I get in trouble?
Stay away from this one, monster!
I'm sorry! I didn't know!
It's a holy place. Leave off the wounds.
I'm sorry.
Where words make claws
play. Oh, boy. I didn't know.
Halt. Come no closer.
No.
Hello there.
Cool. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video there. Hopefully when we come back, I can actually figure out what to do. But we are in trouble for killing that boar thing. We need to find a new chess piece. And a bow. We need to buy a bow. But we have, like, no money. So, I will see you guys in the next video. If you enjoyed this video, comment, like, subscribe. You know the drill. Sorry. Alright, see you guys next time. Bye! Hey guys, what is up? It's Queen Aconite. And we are here playing Elder Scrolls Online. Yes, yes. We just created Quinala.